Hello everyone, Ifrit back again with Pokémon Diamond Dark Gym Leader playthrough. This should be video 3. We are currently about to face the do our first double battle in the game and face the team that's the Team Rocket analog compared to the old things are here. So I figure I'll get this recorded and we will go from there. Yes, I will show them some manners, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. So again, this is, you know, I'm going to do these when I can, when I have the time, when I can get to, you know, the big, important, or significant moments in the game. This is the first appearance of the team, and the first double battle, for what it's worth. But it's kind of important, so it's here. Again, this is for A&E, love you guys. N-N-E, excuse me, don't know how to speak. And we will go from there. And, yeah, not much going on. They're talking, oh, we're gonna mess you up really, really good. It's kind of funny. Like, I named my character Russ, which is my name, and the professor's assistant name is Dawn, which is my sister's name. I thought that was somewhat humorous and completely unintentional. I'd forgotten that was her name. Double battle. Here we go. Versus Team something. Galactic. Team Galactic. As usual. So many Zubats. Turtwig. Alright, so yeah. So Turtwig, grass type, is going to be super weak versus basically everything. So we're going to focus on that Zubat. Easier to him. And I think that's super effective because that's a bug move. Yep. Bug versus grass. Tends to be good. Now, I unfortunately don't have great moves versus these particular two types. Also super effective because grass type. High level, but still. Alright, so he is poison. I'll keep it. I probably have a better Pokemon than this, but Larvitar needs the experience. He's the one that's gonna need the most help as far as critical hit. Good job. Wurmple doesn't do anything. I'm not worried about Wurmple. But Larvitar is the one who doesn't get his final form to level 55. He's going to need to level 8. So I'm just gonna give him all the experience here, not switching one out. I should be getting my experience here soon, I think, which will make things a lot easier getting all leveled up. I run the risk of over-leveling, but I'll be alright. Gym leader's usually quite a bit higher level than you are normally without any kind of grinding anyway, so go for that. Yes, yes, yes. We'll continue to break things. And we can flinch. Did we get to do anything? Nope. Turtwig, did you do something useful? Yay, Turtwig did something useful. Good job, Turtwig. Yay. That's level 10. Special defense. That's good. Learn Screech. Okay. I don't remember what that does. Reduces either attack or defense. Two of us losing to children. Won't do. Time to retreat. The mission is a failure. Money which I don't need. So, this, yep, here. This is the first fight with Team Galactic. I forget what their goal is. Let's see if Professor Rowan tells us. Some type of energy, however, I believe that it's a mystic power far beyond our control. Okay, they're trying to take Pokemon evolution energy to do something. As you know, hey. Good job, Professor. Call me to the same conclusion I did. But yeah. Not a major thing going on. Pretty simple fight. Studies evolution of Pokemon. Yep. Let's see. What do my Pokemon want to evolve? The Spirit Island will not evolve, all the rest will. Larvitar evolves twice, Houndour evolves once, Cacnea evolves once. My Crab evolves twice, and Murkrow evolves once. I give him a stone. I can evolve him right now. I have the stone. I just don't want to. But yeah, so pretty easy fight. Gonna keep going on this one right here. Just it was story relevant, so I figured I'd share it. So I will get this uploaded sometime later today, probably. Oh, what's this guy give you? Alright, what are you giving me? Fashion case. Okay. Yes, I can dress up my Pokemon and do competition. Which I will not do because I don't really do that as far as it goes. It's not a big thing. Doesn't really help me as far as it goes. But anyways, that was the first appearance of Team Galactic and the first double battle here in Pokemon Diamond Dark Gym Leader Challenge. Handled it easily. And I will see you guys in the next one. Again, this is for NNE. Love you both.